Hi, so today I'm going to be doing a video I know you guys will love because it involves Hermes and Birkins, and who doesn't love those things? So it's November 14th, and it's the grand opening of the Hermes store in San Francisco. So the store has been under construction for I think like 2 years now, or like a really long time, and they're finally opening today with their grand opening party. And I'm going to be going to the party tonight, and before that I'm going to get like a little preview of the new store before it's open tomorrow. And my salesperson, he told me that they brought in so many special bags for this opening, and so it should be really, really good. And tomorrow is like the shopping day, which is when I'm going with my mother and one of my mom's friends to go shop. I'm also leaving for New York tomorrow, so I have to pack later. But first, I wanted to show you some stuff that I got from Hermes 2 weeks ago before I left for London. I was home for a little bit, and then I went to Hermes because I wanted to stop by the boutique because it's been a while, and they had a very special bag there for me. That's also why I went. So I just want to do a little unboxing here. I will show you what I got. So first, this is obviously like not a bag. It's a pair of shoes, and they're pretty cool. And yeah, let me show you. Are the shoes. I actually don't think I own any Hermes shoes. Now that I think of it, I don't have any of their sandals or anything. So this is actually my very, very first pair of Hermes shoes. And I got this H sandal. I'm sure you've seen them before. This is like their most popular shoe style. This one has like this like furry mink fur on it, which I think is so cute. And even though it's a summer sandal and fur is for kind of like winter and fall, so it's a bit confusing like as to when you would wear this. I mean, I don't know, I like the color and I thought it was kind of cute, and the color is like this beautiful bright orange, orangey red. Now, this is what I went to the Hermes store for. I'm sure you can tell what it is by the size of the box, and let's open it. Guys, guess what's inside? It's super special, super beautiful, and I didn't know what bag I was looking for, but my Hermes sales associate Esteban, he's like a friend to me, and he is the best at finding me the most amazing Birkins and Kellys, and I have the most beautiful collection because of him, and I'm so grateful for that. And he got this beauty for me before I left for London, and this is the bag. How gorgeous is this blue? It actually matches my sweater perfectly today. This was not planned. Yeah, this is the bag. It's a Birkin 30, and it has the ostrich leather, which is why there's like little polka dots on it. I don't have an ostrich Birkin, so this will be my first ostrich Birkin. I have crocodile ones and the leather ones. I really like the polka dots on it from the ostrich skin. I think that's really cool and different. And the color is called, I don't remember the name of the color. Let me look. This is really bad. I should know. It's called Bluette Ostrich, and it has gold hardware, and yeah, we can open it if you want. Let's look inside. So, I mean, this is the bag. It's nothing special inside. I mean, it looks like any other Birkin inside, and it's stuffed with like their, these like clear little bags that hold its shape. So yeah, it's a cool bag that I am super excited that now I have. And tomorrow there should be a lot of other really exciting bags, so I will definitely show you guys that, as well as their high jewelry pieces. What else did I want to mention? Oh, right, also, like I said, I will be leaving for New York tomorrow. Basically, tomorrow the plan is I'm going to my Hermes shopping appointment, which is I think at 12 o'clock. And then after that, I'm going to get ready to leave for New York. So I'm taking a red eye to New York because I'll be in New York with Cartier for something very special, as well as something super exciting for my father's company. But I'm going to do a separate vlog for that. So you'll just have to wait for like a New York City vlog to see everything that I'm doing in New York. Now what I'm going to do is I need to pack. I'm gonna plan some outfits for New York, and I don't have a ton of time tomorrow, so I'm going to do that, and I will take you with me to go plan some outfits. Well, I actually just went downstairs to get a new battery for my camera because it was flashing, showing that it was dying, and the DHL guy just came over actually and delivered some stuff. So I quickly opened them, and I just want to show you two things that I literally just got like 10 minutes ago. I will also do a video like maybe next week when I get back from New York with all of like my new purchases that I got. Anyway, so these are the two things that I just got from Farfetch. So one of them is this orange skirt. I will try on for you because it's a bit difficult to see in this video what it actually looks like. And the other piece is this jacket. It's like brown and black and yellow, and it has cool like wavy design that goes around and over it. It's like a vegan leather, but it still feels really nice and soft. I actually really like this brand. It's a new designer that I discovered called Material Tbilisi. I don't know if I'm pronouncing it correctly, probably not, but I really like her pieces, and the quality of the leather is really nice also. This is what the jacket looks like. I really love it. It fits perfectly, and it has these button snap closures, which is really nice because it makes it very easy to like button them. And like I said, the leather is super soft, and I think this will look so cute worn with like black leather pants. And the back looks like this. It's a bit difficult to see, so I will do this with the mirror so you guys can see better. Let's see. How does this work? Here we go. So the back is also like that wavy design, which is kind of cool, and I will link everything down below so you guys can check it out if you want to. And now let's try the skirt. I really love this mandarin orange color, and I just found this gray knit that was just like on one of the shelves over there from when I unpacked from London, and I thought it looked so nice with this color because gray and like orange look really cool together. And I just paired it with like these Amina Muadi shoes, which I am obsessed with. It's like holographic mirrored orange, green, and blue. And yeah, I mean, this skirt is high-waisted, and I love the I really like the way that it goes around like this, like the, I don't know what you call it, it's like ruched and kind of has this like asymmetrical drapey thing and like a slit here. I have the skirt actually in burgundy patent leather as well, but it's from like last season. I need this one as well, and it was on sale, which is amazing because all the Farfetch like VIP sales started, so I've been like shopping away. So now I need to plan looks and pack for New York. Okay, here we go. I just got this trench coat from Cees Marjan. I thought I'd pair it with these silky pants that are from Nanushka that just happen to be the same color as this coat. And this is a shirt that I just purchased as well from Net-a-Porter, from Steen Goya. And it's really pretty because, I don't know if you can see, but it has these trims that are like burgundy, kind of like this rose color. It's not the same brand, but how cool are these two pieces together? This one's like the blue and the rose color, and this is like rose with the blue trim. So I thought it goes perfectly together, which it kind of does. Although I feel like I might be freezing in New York if I wear this. I just need to find some shoes to go with it. So let's see what shoes I want to do. All of my shoes are kind of unorganized right now, so
Please excuse that.
Maybe we do a blue shoe, like this one maybe? This is like a Manolo. Let's try. This is what it looks like with these shoes. I kind of like it. It's cute and it brings out like the blue in the shirt. So I think this will be a look. I also have this matching shirt with these pants. It's over here. Let me show you. And I thought maybe, like, see, it's right here. Because I thought maybe it could be really nice if it was all one color, or it might be too much if it's all one solid color. So I thought this blue shirt might be better. And this is a pile of tags I just cut off because I told you everything I just purchased, so I haven't worn any of them before. But yeah, I don't know. Let's try it on with this shirt too and see if we like the all rose color or if we prefer with this blue shirt. I think I will prefer the blue one, but let's try. I think the blue one just because it adds a bit more color, and this is so like monochromatic and all the same rosy, like pinkish color. But what do you guys think? Let me know in the comments. This look is a bit more dressy, but I have a lot of evening events and some dinners in New York, so I think it will be perfect for that. I am so obsessed with this top and it's so beautiful. I don't know if you can see the details, but it's like a sweater material and it has this beautiful, I don't know what you call it, tulle sheer like lace thing with sparkly circles, polka dots. I don't know why I call them circles. And then this like really cool ruffle asymmetrical detail on the sleeve that's sheer. I have the Isabel Marant earring that's like the asymmetrical one where it just comes with one earring. So I think I'll just do that on this side. I'm trying to think what pair of shoes I want to do with it. So I'm carrying this Saint Laurent. It's a velvet clutch with like a crystal YSL. And I'm wearing the YSL, the opium pumps. I know my carpet looks super dirty. It's because I'm wearing shoes that are worn outside on this carpet, so it gets like stained really easily. But I like this bag with this look because it brings out like the sparkly detail in the top. But I'm going to try to find a different shoe because I don't know if I like this. It's a bit boring. Much better, don't you think? I definitely prefer these Balenciaga shoes over the Saint Laurent ones just because I think they're a bit more different, and I really like the sparkly crystal BB logo on them, and they're actually a crushed velvet, so it matches the bag and my trousers perfectly. I probably have to go now actually because let's see what time it is. Oh, it's like 5:20 almost. So I quickly changed because I have to run. I wanted to carry my little blue Kelly. This is the blue Hydra color and it's my favorite little Hermes bag. I think a smaller bag is more appropriate for the evening than some like big Birkin. Not that Birkins are big, but I just don't think they're a evening bag, if you know what I mean. So I'm paired it with this Mugler dress that's actually from quite a long time ago, but I just never wore it. And it matches perfectly with these Tom Ford pumps, and I'm wearing Hermes jewelry. It's focusing, I can show you. There we go. So the jewelry I'm wearing is Hermes and Cartier. This is an Hermes Hure H watch, and then this is a Kelly bracelet in rose gold, and that's just my Cartier bracelet. So I decided to go kind of like all rose gold and white to match the dress. And I really need to run because I'm going to be super late if I don't go. And the last thing is I'm just wearing some little Louis Vuitton hoop ears. Thank you.
look at what you did.
What? No, that can't do that.
It's wait, take it out. Yes, we need gloves.
I need
like
gloves.
Him. Oh, you have gloves.
Oh, right here.
It's like right here. Mm. But
we'll see what we can do.
It looks like it's oil.
Unfortunately, right
or
now
something.
We're not taking repairs, just because he's not here. Okay, so let me go see what I have for you. Did you guys want to see any case? Did you see the bracelets?
No. Oh, I didn't show them the bracelets.
Oh, come on.
Look at this one. I prefer this one, right? Let me see the one on your wrist.
It's just that
this one's more like everyday.
This is
like.
Oh my god, that's gorgeous.
This is so beautiful. The Himalayan strap.
Yes.
I'm sure it comes with, you can get other straps with it. But this watch is beautiful also, but I think it looks more masculine, don't you think? Mom, why are you not wearing shoes?
What?
Why are you not wearing shoes? They're uncomfortable. It's okay. It's okay. It's on carpet. My mom is very relaxed and casual. This is why we love her, because she's very casual. And she'll walk around Hermes with no shoes.
No shoes.
Trying on these beautiful watches.
Okay.
Where's the bags?
Where are you going?
He's going to get us our bags. Yes.
Your bag.
Our bags. Bags. Plural?
Oh my God,
plural?
So
plural or singular? Oh, bags. Just one.
For now.
Okay, one for now. One for now until we get the get the watch. Then it's like two.
Remember you keep sending me lists of things that you like?
Yes, I do send you a lot of lists of all my bags that I want.
Did you see my text message with Jamie? It's like, I want this. I'm like, okay, one day.
It's beautiful. Yeah, so this color is actually discontinued. Right, this is a beautiful color. Blue electric. The bag looks like it's black in this video, but it's okay. Oh, there we go. And this beautiful watch. We have another unboxing.
这个肯定是
Wait, but you have the blue Crocs set aside for us, right?
Yes,
for
that.
Yes, perfect.
The watch is being boxed up too.
I didn't bring my credit card.
Oh, you didn't bring yours? You
no,
Apple Pay?
I do have Apple Pay.
Okay.
Yeah, I have Apple Pay.
If you decide to take everything I offer, you will need your.
We can do that.
Too.
Okay.
Gray.
Oh, it's gray.
Gold, gold. We don't do that often.
Oh, okay. That's boring.
You don't seem too happy about it.
I don't like that. No for this one.
Okay.
No. Do you have any other brighter colors?
I brought a mini Kelly.
Oh my god, you have a mini Kelly. Wow, we have so many unboxings today. Look at this. Oh my god, it's a beautiful green. Wow, this green is so stunning.
Okay,
it's
you
such
it.
A beautiful
open
green.
It.
Okay, I'll open it.
Okay.
Can you open it for
of
me?
Course.
I love it.
Blue on the inside.
Oh, it's blue, like light blue on the inside.
Yeah.
That's beautiful. We don't have any green bags. This is so cute too. It's like Christmas. So I just got back home from the Hermes store and you guys already saw the bags that I got. So I guess no need to do an unboxing. Maybe I'll include it in like my next haul or whatever that I'm going to do. But yeah, so that's it for this vlog. Thank you guys for watching and I will see you guys in the next one. Bye.